Hi, hello, welcome all future data analysts. Let's talk about one sample sign test. One sample sign test is an alternative non-parametric test for a one sample t-test. One sample sign test is used to determine whether statistically significant difference exists between the median of a non-normally distributed continuous data set and a standard. This test basically concerns the median of a continuous population. These are the assumptions for one sample sign test. Let's move on to the example. This is the question we will answer using Minitab. In a region in Florida, an environmental biologist measured the pH level of rainwater and obtained the following data for 16 rainwater samples on 16 different dates. In there, reason to believe that the rainwater from this region is considered acidic, that means less than 5.2. Uses the proper non-parametric test, perform the analysis. In here, for hypothesis, we don't use mu. Because this is non-parametric test, in here we use median, that means eta. We have to enter our data set in here. I will type pH as our variable name. 5.25, 5.21, 5.09, 4.88, 5.25, 5.18, 5.07, 4.87, 5.24. Five point one six, five point zero six, four point seven nine, four point two three, five point eleven, five point zero four, five point seven three. Likewise. Then go for stat, non-parametric, one sample sign, and select pH as variable, and our test median is 5.2. The alternative one is less than 5.2, so select less than. And make it OK. So here is our output. In here, Minitab automatically generated null and alternative hypothesis. So we got p-value as 0.038. That means less than 0.05. So if p-value is less than 0.05, we have to reject the null hypothesis. That means we have to accept alternative hypothesis, eta less than 5.2. So there is evidence to say that water rain in Florida is acidic.